And what would that do? Would that go out to France or something? No.
No, it would meet the boats coming in from the continent.
Yeah, all the troops coming back.
Yeah.
Gosh, what a history. So some poor chaps or ladies in there wounded and nurses working on there. And this is where you live now?
Well, it's where we have our tea.
Okay, very nice. Any jobs going? Looking for a job. Isn't that beautiful? See? Beautiful Hastings. Without all this horrible traffic. I don't like traffic. I don't like cars. I think you should ban them. Forever. Ban the motor car. Well, if I was to make a film set in Holloway, but I shot it here in the Costa Brava and made it up to look like Holloway Road, how would that be? Yeah, well, you tell me. You tell me. It's not quite the same, is it? No. My radish. So, hake and radishes. Hake a la romana and radishes. Good meal. And healthy. Good morning, Kalea. Let's rock. I just spoke to a blacksmith in Catalan and I enjoyed it. So, I'm going to put subtitles on it so you can understand it. Bueno, merci,
eh?
¿Y cómo es de usted?
Ramón.
Ramón, ah, yo soy Robin.
No, con portugués. Ah, de Ramón aquí.
Sí, sí, bueno, gracias, eh? Gracias. Deu, deu, deu. That was great, wasn't it? My first interview with a blacksmith. This is the life of Dr. Doolittle. What was that? Terrible singer. Yeah, I know. Can you see that singing with me? Hello there. It's a wonderful enclave of bird life here. Beautiful, isn't it? So it's Shelby, Wolf,
Fenrir and Lotus.
And they're Alaskan.
Alaskan Malamutes.
Beautiful. Hello. Hello. And how long have they been here?
Wow. We've had them. I think they were actually born and bred over here, weren't they? Yeah, we rescued him and her.
Yeah.
And then these are the pups from them too.
Okay, and this one, that's beautiful. This is Daddy. Incredible. Yeah. This is the dad.
Yeah, that's me.
Hello, Wolf. Hello, mate. You alright? Enjoying the winter? Okay, well, thank you very much. That's
no
great.
Al.
Al.
The garlic place. So it's called Lal, you know, specifically after. This is the most famous kind of, this encapsulates what Catalan culture is. See? Look at that. That is. See that? Is real alioli. It's absolutely amazing. It goes really well with chai, which they call cordero in Spanish Castellano, or lamb chops. It goes really well with rabbit, cunil, as they say here, and well, fish as well, y peche también. It's a kind of a variety which goes well with everything, so. Okay, and this float here is very quiet. A ver si parla, si puedes dile algo al loro.
Hola, guapo.
A very interesting relationship that they had. Apparently, he used to have to write a letter to Carla when he wanted to see her. So in the afternoon if he wanted to see her that day, he'd write her a letter and say, could I please see you? And he sort of put her on this amazing pedestal. And she would grant him permission and then he would duly arrive and go and see her and do whatever they did. And then go on his way. And it worked very well, apparently. So they say. Wow, look at this, it's amazing. So this is the courtyard. Oh. I feel like I'm working for the BBC or something. Anyway, sort of historical geezer.
Innsbruck yn fan i'n cynt. Ia, ich bin gegangen, dann ich 9 Jahre hätte oder so. Ja, sie arbeitete dort für 2 oder 3 Jahre, aber in Tirol, nicht Deutschland.
Ja, Innsbruck macht ja nichts, ist ja auch deutsche Sprache, nur mit einer
anderen
Sprache.
Ja,
ja. Nein, die Sprache ist dieselbe, mit derselben Grammatik.
Okay, so I don't know if you got any of that. This is a very kind of culturally well-versed German chap. Trying to come either patch and nicely engage me in conversation. No, actually. No, it's even Stevens. Okay, so
21 graus.
Sí, siempre.
Mm. So it's 21 degrees.
Siempre hay una temperatura constant. Sí. Temperatura, la mateixa temperatura.
Fahrenheit, he doesn't know. Anyway, it's a very friendly guard. What's your name? Como Dios?
Enrique.
Enrique. The guard's name's Enrique. He's just explaining to me about the temperature here. Gracias. 21, that's probably about 65. La encada es molt, hi ha tranquilitat aquí, per mi.
De tranquilitat, molta. Molta, 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 hi ha tranquilitat.
Sí. Molta. Però a l'estiu venen molta gent, no, suposo?
A l'estiu, home, esclar, tant com el castell és obert, venen a veure el castell.
Sí. Passing a pylon on your left. A pylon on my left. I'd say that was a pylon, wouldn't you? It's a pylon? Yeah, it's a pylon. Beautiful, isn't it? So this was Josette Plan's house. They came here when he was a child. So now it's a restaurant. She was explaining to me about it. What is here? Aquest crema de gambes me vaig morir.
Un dia al vespre.
There's a bell. There's a bell there. No sé. No está mal, pero la historia y que va a hablar la señora que del seu avi va ser Josep Pla. I llavors és un problema.
Allà al costat
del pavelló
fet un ajuntament.
Família m'han donat hem menjat molt bé, gràcies.
Sí, this is part of Spain, Catalonia. Oh, it's Catalonia. It's impressive, isn't it? It's not what you think about, you just see all the people frantically eating their ice creams on the seafront.
I bought this present for my sister. I don't think she does this sort of thing, but anyway, she'll like it. She better bloody like it. It cost me €3. Se es diu Lizzie, està casat amb home d'aquí. Funciona per això?
Per punt de creu, no.
Ah.
Digue-li que hi havia moltes puntaires,
sí.
Que te'n vas enamorar,
sí.
I que li vas començar.
Mira, però també potser que ella s'aprendrà a fer això.
Sí, a Anglaterra també es fa.
No, però viu aquí.
Ella. Ah, viu aquí.
Fa 40 anys que viu aquí.
Ah, doncs ja es fa bé. Va, potser en sap fer fins i tot.
Potser. Viu a l'Ampolla, prop del Tebre, l'Ampolla,
sí.
L'Amposta,
sí,
allà baix.
Sí, sí.
Però jo sé que ella fa això de...
amb una...
Sí.
That's great, eh?
Això és una puntaire, eh? Potser li agafaran ganes.
Doncs pues mira, serà un altre... Ja si està fent més gran, s'ha d'aprendre, no?
Que sí.
Ja li diré.
Em dic Anna.
Ah, jo dic Robin.
Robin.
Sí, tant de gust. Bueno, ja et deixo fer-ho, eh? Gràcies. Was put up by my girlfriend's family. One of her surnames was Turen. So that's where I'm heading. Hey, we're now approaching the village of Turen. Well, you'll see it's a beautiful village anyway. There's some lovely little restaurants. It's another one of umpteen beaches here, but this particular place was very, for Dali, was his sort of hangout. And lovely, but it makes an awful bloody racket. And this is very grumpy old men, I know. But I was thinking, why don't they invent something that you can clean up and doesn't make a noise? Well, the answer is they have, and it's called a broom, but it takes a lot more effort. I think it is grumpy old men time, really. Anyway. Això és Johnny Halliday i suposo que això és el gitano, no? El senyor? Gitano. I la deia gitano en castellano o gitano en català?
Gitano en castellano.
El gitano. Okay, so he was called El Gitano. This is the chap who owned the place. He was Dalí's friend.
Gitano de Costa Brava.
And he said, Gitano of the Costa Brava.
Sí.
And this is his place. And on the 1st of May, I think, everybody comes here, as I say. As I see, no? Primero de Mayo.
Sí.
All the kind of young, bright, you know, people from the Glitterati Cafe Society. They come here to celebrate. Oh, look. Oh, my God. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. Look at that. I cannot believe it. Look at the picture of Margaret Thatcher. Oh, look at this. Carlos, official photograph of the Prime Minister, as promised. There you go. Maggie Thatcher. There you go. It sort of gives you an idea of who. And here's some more stuff here. Stars, Kurt Douglas. People here, there seems to be a great juxtaposition of modern and
traditional.
So you get these kind of classic images. For example, this house here, if you look over, you can see, effectively, you have, it's a cypress tree, an iron cypress tree. So if we come a bit closer. So effectively, a very simple sculpture, but very effective, I think. Also, interesting opposite sculpture. You can see this. A lovely, lovely wooden shutter, which is just, you know, just happens to be. Art is everywhere, it's great, isn't it? This kind of sums up the attitude here to art. It's very much for the people, very much, you know, to kind of blend in with local places. I mean, this is a post office. I think they got it right, personally. Kids playing in the park.
Exact spot where Dad came out to sea with Bert Lancaster and Nick Cravat in the upturned boat.
This lady told me that they came up these stairs up here and up to the back.
Questa macchina ha prestato questa
questa tavola. Oh, capito.
Ma gliel'ho detto.
Ce l'ho detto.
Scende questa strada.
L'ha detto la signora.
Sì.
A tutti a
deve al mare. Quella casa là. Alla...
We had to wade our way through a really wet field and then find a little bridge over a stream.
So sometimes it's no good just to sort of rely on a little loose boulder somewhere because that boulder may not be there next time.
No, exactly. Yeah. Exactly. You need to be really careful.
Yeah. As it makes one think, you know, I mean, part of the thing these days, a lot of people use GPS, but I think that takes it away from the whole point of doing it, really. I mean, to me, I'd much rather see...
We have our phones that have got GPS in them.
Yes,
say what you will, the countryside is filled
the only place where I could settle down. Troubles there are so much rarer out of town. Spring starts to spring, the cuckoo starts to sing, a song to take the edge off a winter's frown.